Hello, hello, hello. My name is LaToya Francois. I'm the director of the Miss Full Figured Georgia and Miss Full Figured Alabama pageants. I'm excited about the six queens that I have that are going to be competing. We're looking to bring home some titles. Thank you.
So let's start by saying my job was to show you that all bodies can be swimwear ready. Okay? You like the little swim skirts, but why can't it be fabulous at the same time? With a little modern twist to it. So we about to get busy and show you that swimwear is for all bodies. All right? DJ, I didn't get a little music, so start that one more time.
Full Figure Pageant Nationals 34th year. We're so excited to grace the red carpet with Miss Gwen DeVoe. It's just such a pleasure to have you grace our carpet this evening. And congratulations. I've seen you on magazines.
Let's make sure that we are wonderful.
Your full wonderfully made. Award show.
Corey, what you got for me? Come on.
What can you say? What would you say for people that are looking to get in the industry that you can encourage and say you need to stick to this? Because it's challenging. And it's, you know, we don't see representation, enough representation of ourselves in this industry. So what seed can you plant?
So I think that we have to learn to create our own opportunities. Sometimes people want to support you. They don't have the resources. They may not believe in the cause. But like I did with Full Figure Fashion, create your own opportunity, you know, and then you can pick and choose how you want to do it. So my thing is stay steadfast. Don't give up. Keep your ear to the ground. Network, network, network. Right? Because in this industry, it's a lot of... It's who you know, and when you see them, and how you connect with them. Create your own opportunity.
Okay, and number two, how do you say, once you take all those tools and listen and accept feedback, because some people don't listen to that, but they won't accept the feedback to stay consistent.
Well, feedback is important. I mean, when I did Full Figure Fashion Week, I probably had about 3 not-so-great productions. I mean, on the outside, to the guests, it was fabulous. But as the producer, the executive producer, I knew that there were things that were, you know. And I distinctly remember one of our guests sending me an email, like the next night, and telling me, you know, this happened, and I think in the future, you should blah, blah, blah. And I didn't get, I was annoyed because I was embarrassed. But I took that feedback, and I made sure that in our production meeting, we addressed it, and it never happened again. And you also have to remember that mistakes are going to happen, things are going to happen, but you have to plow through, put your attitude in check, and take the criticism.
She wanna do it. I told you she wanna do it.
Well, it was a pleasure sharing your thoughts from the CEO's Corner. It's a pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Right here, national, the 34th year, the Miss Full Figure USA pageant, Quinn DeVoe.
Woo, 34 years.